En el libro de Romanos capítulo 6.
Romans chapter 6.
Quiero leer del versículo 3 en adelante.
I would like to read from verse 3.
¿O no sabéis que todos los que hemos sido bautizados en Cristo Jesús hemos sido bautizados en su muerte?
Don't you all know that all of you that have been baptized in his baptism, you have been baptized in his death?
Porque somos sepultados juntamente con él para muerte por el bautismo, a fin de que como Cristo resucitó de los muertos para gloria del Padre, así también nosotros andemos en vida nueva.
So that we have been baptized with him, we have been placed in the same death with him, so that when we are resurrected, we have resurrected with him in his glory.
Para tener nueva vida tenemos que estar listos y dispuestos a morir al mundo.
To have a new life, we have to be willing to die to the world.
Por eso la pregunta si estamos listos para morir.
So that's the question, are we ready to die?
Para iniciar una nueva vida con el Señor Jesús.
To begin a new life with Jesus.
Mis queridas hermanas y hermanos,
dear brothers and sisters,
hoy entregaremos la vida.
Today we will give our life.
Renunciaremos al mundo.
We will renounce to the world.
Para vivir nuevamente con el Señor Jesús.
To live a new life with our Lord Jesus.
Quiere el Señor bendecir a cada uno de mis hermanos y hermanas.
May the Lord bless you, all of you, brothers and sisters.
Y que podamos comenzar una nueva vida con gozo junto a nuestro Salvador, Señor Jesucristo.
And that we begin a new life with joy together with our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus, we come before you in this moment.
E invochiamo il tuo Santo Spirito.
We call out your Holy Spirit.
Affinché possiamo ricevere il battesimo dello Spirito.
So that we may receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
Benedici queste anime che in questo momento si accingono a fare un patto con te.
Bless these souls that are about to have a covenant with you.
Che possa essere un patto eterno.
So that this covenant may be an eternal one.
Accompagnali nel loro cammino.
Accompany them in their walk.
E fa che tu sia sempre nei loro cuori.
And that you may be always in their hearts.
Benedici ognuno di noi qui presenti.
Bless each one of us here present.
Benedici anche coloro che già hanno fatto un patto con
Bless
te.
Bless all those who have already had a covenant with you.
Fa che lo possiamo rinnovare in questo momento.
And that we may renew it in this moment.
Ricordandoci del valore che Cristo Gesù ha dato la sua vita per noi.
Remembering the value of the sacrifice of Jesus that has given his life for us. Be with us.
In ogni momento della nostra vita.
Every moment of our life.
E nel nome di Gesù.
In the name of Jesus.
Che ti chiediamo ogni grazia.
We ask for all this mercy.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.